before I conclude, I honor my dead friends, my dead teachers. Also Russell Perone and Earl Alston. They were always my close friends here and there. That's all I can think of, you know. I love you all, thank you.